pimp. To the top, I got the pedal to the metal. I'm going up a level, I'm turning all the way up. I got it out the mud, there ain't no way I'm getting stuck. I don't give a fuck, I don't like the soul rust. Redneck magic, I don't believe in love. Down, stay the hood, I'm calling the plays. I'm the goat, I should wear six rings like MJ. Got my truck lifted up, stay out of my lane. If I'm on it, I go get it, I ain't got time to complain. Big dog status, he'll be
can't believe Papa Dane is here tonight. My goodness, with all the police and security here, I don't know how he even gets in the ring here.
I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna f*** up me. Got the police watching that group. But you can't be mad at the truth.
Accompanied by Papa Dane, taking on your TIWF current world champion, Luke Cage. Referee Bud calling the match tonight. Gibson County Fair, it's been one heck of a night, but don't go anywhere, because here we go with the main event. Bud trying to check out Mad Dog. Mad Dog has, let's just say, he's been known to stick a few things down in boots here and there. But he needs to check on the outside of the ring, because Papa Dane, I know he's got something.
You look, the TIWF champions on that line.
The TIWF World Championship belt is on the line. And with that sound, it's time for a beatdown. Let's get it on. Cage locks him up. Right in the center of the ring, Dane, Mad Dog. Well, Luke's got to be careful. Behind him is Papa Dane. Very dangerous.
You know Luke, he's been having it rough with Justin Savage.
You know, Savage has been tearing up Luke. Something's going on here.
Let's see which one right now can get the upper hand. Luke's going to a side headlock.
Randy Bird just informed us it's a non-title match.
Oh, Luke. It's like Luke, he went into a brick wall.
Cage giving him all he can handle with that brutal spear to the abdomen. Mad Dog really felt all that. My goodness!
This is Bulldog.
He just bulldogged him right through the ring. Papa Dane going outside to check on him.
Referee right now, he is counting. He's up to three. It looks like Luke is going to chase after him.
He better be careful outside the ring. Anywhere Papa Dane is, trouble's close by.
See, look, that wasn't a smart idea.
No, it wasn't.
For the Mad Dog. And that's one thing you don't want to do. You don't want to make the Mad Dog mad.
Not at all. You definitely don't want to chase the Mad Dog. Cage.
But you gotta give it to Luke. He's got a lot of guts going after David.
Well, I see Cage retire a man in the TIWF. Cage started at the bottom. He took on every TIWF competitor and he's beat them all. And tonight, Cage has got one heck of a contest here against Mad Dog. And anytime you fight Mad Dog, you're fighting Papa Dane. It's a handicap, man. That big suplex there from Mad Dog really hurt Cage. Cage is down.
David, right now he is choking Luke.
Look at his Papa Dane. He's just tearing him up in the corner. Bud doesn't see it. Once again, security needs to get down here and get Papa Dane away from the doggone ring, man.
Hey, right now, David's got Luke down.
David didn't get him down. Papa Dane got him down.
Thing is, David's got him down, but for how long? David, right now he's choking him. But you gotta remember, David, he's got a 5 count. He's gonna use every bit of it.
Yes, he does. Cage is down. Mad Dog staying firmly in control.
Come on, Luke.
This don't work good. Mad Dog flying into the corner. And my goodness, he just clocked Cage with all that weight. Cage falling down to the canvas. And he's in trouble.
He goes for the cover.
Whoa!
Oh, he thought he had him.
That looked a little slow. Papa Dane didn't like that count from Bud. And I tell you what, if I was Bud, I wouldn't get too close to the side where Papa is.
Well, Luke's still saying he's got some fight left in him.
Rolls him. Near three count. And now, Mad Dog just clotheslines Cage.
He just about took his head off.
Doggone, he decapitated him. Mad Dog on his feet. Cage is down. This has been one heck of a show tonight. I tell you what. My goodness, we've had action all night long. Now they're trading licks in the center of the ring. The champion going toe-to-toe with Mad Dog.
He's got him down.
He got a spine buster.
And you tell me, how in the world did he get that big man up?
Cage is, man, I tell you what, that dude is loaded with power.
Luke's waiting on him.
He's looking for that spear.
Uh-oh.
He walks right into a choke slam. That might do it. Cage is down. He got it. Mad Dog Dane. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by pinfall.
I call it redneck magic. I spit pure dope. My fans are addicts. It's my time to shine. Audemars Paddock. I'm a big dog status. Hillbilly savage. That's the recipe. I call it redneck magic. I spit pure dope. My fans are addicts. It's my time to shine. Audemars Paddock. Abracadabra. My craft is master. Praise be to God. I'm here for the rapture. I've been through hell. I used to run. I got the pedal to the metal. I'm going well, up a level. I'm turning all the way up. I got the bell in the middle. I'm getting
ready for the non-titleman.
I don't like the soul.
I don't think the game is
here. I don't believe in love. Nah, I'm not.